Move the point F to the correct place on the line. Let's look at this together. We want to plot or see where 50 goes. Here we count by 25. 0. 25. 50. We move the point F here,